And here they come.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Julia Hart from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 272 pounds, the prestigious, undisputed, Universal Dragon Champion, Black Hart.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
The champ does not want anyone making their name at his expense. He plans on fighting hard tonight.
And here comes one of my favorites.
And his opponent, from Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 197 pounds, the television heavyweight wrestling champion, Adam Cole!
I think this might be, no, I'm certain this is the most self-absorbed person in all of WWE.
Well, I've had about enough of your character assassination, Saxton. Just because you don't have any self-confidence doesn't mean others have to go without it. I applaud those who know how much better they are than the rest of us.
He said he wants to be the most dominant champ in history, so he will not let up in a non-title situation.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring's quite an obstacle. There's nothing about this superstar that signifies he'll be a pushover.
Maybe that will shut him up.
Snap suplex. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Pulls the ripcord, knee strike to the face.
He's got him covered. He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Trying to catch him off guard with that attempt.
Vicious knee.
Got it cinched in. This could be it.
Oh my God, a small package driver. And up the turnbuckles we go.
Lift off. Five-star frog splash.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver.
Knee strike to the face.
Shoulders down for the count. Kicks out.
He's trying to get this done fast, looking to avoid going into deep waters.
Well, look out. A frog splash. Come on.
Two.
He narrowly avoids the count.
He really thought that was it.
That is turning the tables there. Shot to the patella. Uh-oh. Patella drop, brain buster.
I think it's about that time, gentlemen.
He just created a prime opportunity.
There's two!
And a kick out. No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. Getting him into the corner. Oh, my God. Big first right into the buckle. And he goes for the pin. Only a one count before the kick out.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Beginning of the end.
Boom! The demons are being summoned. Will that be it? Will that be enough?
Two, three.
And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Black Heart.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.